everyone, wherever you are. Welcome. This is our time at the Ravinia Staines Music Institute, and listen, this is my 21st year of coming here, listening to some incredible music, and this year is no exception. There are 15 musicians invited to be here to share their creativity. What you're going to hear tonight, they're hearing it for the first time themselves because this is the concert. They've been practicing, but it's different. And it's very exciting to be here to help coach with them, but I couldn't do this by myself. Of course, we have the magnificent Billy Childs as one of the faculty members, and Steve Wilson, fantastic multi-instrumentalist. And between the three of us, we were telling the students today, their ears must have been burning because we have been talking about them a lot. And so sit back. We got a lot of great music, and at the top of each hour, we're gonna have a new group. And get a pencil and paper, because I need you to start writing some people's names down, because you'll need to remember them. So here we go.
All right, thank you so much. My name is Kate Williams. Yes. I just finished up my bachelor's degree at the University of the Pacific in the Pacific Jazz Ambassadors Program, and I'm from Vacaville, California, and my tune will be starting out this evening, and it's entitled Sisyphus, so I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. everyone. My name is Aubrey Situmorang. I'm from Surabaya, Indonesia, and I'm finishing my last semester in Berklee College of Music. And we're gonna perform one of my composition called It. This song is inspired by the scary clown from the movie It. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. My name is Eliza Salem, and I'm from Rockville, Maryland. I'm a recent graduate from the University of Michigan, and this is a song of mine called Third Time's the Charm that I wrote when I was noticing patterns of threes in my life at the time. So please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you all so much. My name is Wes Dziedzic. I'm from Park Ridge, Illinois, and I just graduated with my bachelor's in jazz studies from the University of North Texas. Please enjoy my composition entitled Purple Rose. Thank you.
Okay, hello, my name is Chaz Martineau. I'm from Arizona. I'm just finishing up my master's degree from Arizona State University. This is the final tune for our group, but stick around for two more fantastic groups, please. So my tune is called What's That? I wrote this for my niece, who is just nearly 2 years old, and it's her favorite thing to run around and point at things and ask what it is. So it's inspired by her, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, thank you so much for listening. That was a composition entitled Purple, which then went into Red. Thank you. The second group of this beautiful Ravinia family. It's been so lovely to all get together and play, especially after a year of so much grief and isolation. And that song was, kind of a source of healing and nurturing, and I hope that it felt the same for you. And next we'll hear from our lovely guitarist, Emmanuel. So, Emmanuel, why don't you come take the mic?
Hello, thank you so much for tuning in to Ravinia. We really appreciate your time and efforts to tune in tonight. Thank you so much for putting so much love and effort into really caring about the arts and what it means to not only you and your family, but also to us, and now all of us, we're a family as well. The tune that we're about to play is a composition of mine entitled An Ashes Trust. I will let you decide what that means.
Hello, and hello. My name is David Mirarchi. I'm from Scranton, Pennsylvania. The tune you're about to hear is called Bug Omen, and it was originally written as a solo saxophone piece during a time when I was spending way too much time alone. Thanks.
My name is Vincent Thiefain. I'm from Fontainebleau, France. I currently go to ASU and I'm in my second year of my master's program. The composition we're gonna play is entitled Subwestern, and it was inspired by emotions, positive and negative, that come along with Arizona summer. So I hope you enjoy.
Good evening, everybody. My name's Chris Parker, and I'm a student at Indiana University. I just want to start by thanking this incredible group that I've had the opportunity to work with, Maya Keren, Emmanuel Michael, David Mirarchi, Vincent Thiefain. It's been such a pleasure working with them, being mentored by our combo leader, Billy Childs, and also Steve Wilson and Rufus Reid. So let's give it up for all of the amazing musicians and also fellows here. My piece is entitled Goin' In, and it's when I was studying with Greg Ward at Indiana University, we were exploring some different rhythmic and metric concepts. And this coincided with the pandemic. And one of the best stress relievers for me is just sitting down at the drums and working through some very difficult stuff. So coordination-wise, this was just great for me to go into the practice room and really get my mind off of what we were all experiencing. So I really hope you enjoy this wild ride. This is Goin' In.
Thank you. Love it. Yeah. Good evening, everyone.
Can we just get a round of applause for the first two groups, please? Everyone's been playing so well, leaving it all out there, and it's just so inspiring to be here. So thank you. We're about to play another set of music. I hope you guys have been enjoying everything. The first tune we're about to play is a piece by me entitled Yolanda. And no, it's not a girl I'm in love with, unfortunately. It's the name of a street that I live on. And from the sound of the tune, you could probably figure out what goes on there. So let's go.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for being here with us today. We're gonna play my composition, which is called Snowy Steps. I composed this tune when I was in Boston in winter. It was a heavy snowy day and I was working heavily in that crazy snows. At the moment, I was struggling with speaking in English, adjusting to a new culture, and doing all the new college crazy stuff. My heavy steps on snow felt similar to my heavy mind then, so I'm musically inspired by that. It's a tune for all you guys who are struggling or like having hard time. We're in a heat of summer now, but I hope this brings you all back to snowy day just for a few minutes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, everyone. My name is Gerson Lazo-Quiroga. I come from Concepcion, Chile, South America, the very end of the world. And I'm very grateful for being here, meeting all you wonderful souls and great musicians. The song we just performed is called Quitala, and I hope you enjoyed it. Right now, I'm gonna pass the mic to my dear friend, Joey.
Meant to do that. Speaking of, hello everyone. Take this off. Cool. Hi, my name is Joey Archie. I'm from Sacramento, California, finishing up my last year at Cal Arts, doing my master's there. And we're gonna play my tune next. And the story behind this tune kind of goes with this whole week. So I'm gonna
try not to cry. I'm gonna try not to cry. But basically, I was a late add to this program. Apparently they had a last minute dropout and it just so happened to work with my schedule. And since I've gotten here, I mean, I knew that I was supposed to be here for a reason because opportunities just don't come up from people that come from my situation. So I'm just really grateful, really honored, really humbled to even be amongst all you. I'm inspired by everybody here. Everybody here is so talented, but there's no ego. There's no drama. Everyone is all about the music. And it's rare to find a program that's like that here. And to work with Billy and Steve and Rufus and learn from them every day and to just even be in this environment is truly a blessing. And so I'm just truly grateful. And I wrote this song, has a song of praise that expresses gratefulness and gratitude to the one that designed my life in a way that no matter what happens, I know that it's all gonna work out in the end. It's all part of his plan to make me into the young man that I am today. And not just this, but just, you know, anything that's happened in my life. You know, I don't always understand why things happen the way they happen, but they happen for a reason. They're all meant to be. And I just hope that, you know, if you take anything from this song, is to just don't look to the left, don't look to the right, look up, keep the faith. You know, the sun is gonna come out again. We gonna get through this. He got it all under control. It's all in his hands. It's all meant to be. Thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed this song. Thank you.
thank you so much, Joey. That was beautiful. It's been so much fun playing everyone's tunes this week. And I just want to say, since this is going to be the last song, just a big thank you to everyone who makes this possible. Steve Wilson, Rufus Reid, Billy Childs, we're so grateful for you. This has been like a life-changing experience, probably for all of us. I know I can speak for myself. So thank you. And thanks to Molly and just everybody at Ravinia who's made this possible. I also want to introduce the band. This is Joey Archie on trumpet, who we just heard from, Myles Martin on the drums, Gerson Lazo-Quiroga on the bass, Jisu Jung on piano, and I'm Veronica Leahy, and and this last tune is a tune I wrote in the week leading up to coming here, sort of in reflecting on the new energy that we would be bringing to music, with sort of a year away from performing, over a year away from performing. This is my first time playing for a live crowd, so enjoy new normal.
Thank you.
keep your hands together. Keep your hands together. Yeah, we're going to get all of them up here now. Just move on down. Yeah, incredible. Give it up again, please. Yes, yes. Steve Wilson. Billy Childs. Yours truly, Rufus Reid. Thank you. A bow. Thank you very much for checking us out, and we'll see you the next time around. Thank you so much. Be safe.